Des yeux qui font baisser les miens, un rire qui se perd sur sa bouche, voilà le portrait sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, que ça me fait quelque chose. Part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie. Et dès que je l'aperçois, alors je sens dans moi mon cœur qui bat. Des nuits d'amour à plus finir, un grand bonheur qui prend sa place, des ennuis, des chagrins s'effacent, heureux, heureux à en mourir. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour.
having come to me, signifying your desire to be formally and legally united, and being assured that there are no barriers that hinder this proper union, please hold hands and heed the questions I'm about to ask you. Now, this is a time of family and friends, and in memory of Leo's mother, we have left a chair, and we know that she is here in spirit with us, as with Richard's parents who could not be with us today. Richard and Leo, today you pledge your love. You choose from this day forward to travel together along a lifelong journey as husband and husband. Allow the love that brought you here today to serve as your guide to light your path for your future. Leonardo, will you take Richard to be your husband? Do you commit yourself to his happiness and self-fulfillment as a person? Do you promise to respect him in success and in failure, to care for him in sickness and in health, to love and nurture him through adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him as long as you both shall live? Will you take Leonardo to be your husband? Do you commit yourself to his happiness and self-fulfillment as a person? Do you promise to respect him in success and in failure, to care for him in sickness and in health, to love and nurture him through adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him as long as you wish to live? May I have the ring? A ring is an unbroken circle of infinity. It has no beginning and no end. The ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond that encircles two loyal hearts in endless love. May these rings serve as a public symbol of your union. And as often as either of you look upon these rings, be reminded of this moment right now, the strength of your commitment, and the promises that you're giving to each other today. Slip it halfway in his left hand. Look into your beloved's eyes. Repeat after me. Leonardo, I commit my heart and soul to you. May this ring serve as a public symbol.
May this ring serve as a public symbol
of my love and faithfulness.
Of my love and faithfulness.
I receive you as my equal.
I receive you as my equal.
Throughout all of our days.
Throughout all of our days.
Throughout all of our endeavors.
Throughout all of our endeavors.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
May our love be never ending.
May our love be never ending.
As this symbol of unity.
As this symbol of unity.
May I slip the rings. Fan is left finger. Hold his hand tight and look right in his eyes. Repeat after me. Richard, I commit my heart and soul.
Richard, I commit my heart and soul.
To you.
To you.
May this ring serve.
May this ring serve.
As a public symbol.
As a public symbol.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And faithfulness.
And faithfulness.
I will receive you.
I will receive you.
As my equal.
As my equal.
Throughout all of our days.
Throughout all endeavors.
From this day forward.
May
our love be never ending,
never ending.
As this symbol of unity.
The symbol of unity.
Richard and Leonardo. As the circle never ends, may your love be eternal. Above you are the stars, and below you is the earth. Like the stars, your love should be a constant source of light, and like the earth, a firm foundation for which your love can grow, as above, so below. Now, who will lay the cord across the couple's hands? Woven into this cord are all the hopes and prayers for your new life together. May this cord draw your hands together in love, never to be used in anger. And may the words you're about to speak never grow bitter in your mouth. In the joining of hands and the fashioning of a knot, so your lives are bound to one another, and your families are forever connected. By this cord, you are bound to your promises here today, and this is a permanent and final binding of your lives. It cannot be undone. To one another through both good times and bad, and watch as your strength grows. Remember the promises that you've made here today and take this rope as a symbol of this commitment. Remember, it is not the physical cord, but what it represents that will keep you together. These are the hands of your best friend, strong and full of love for you. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you throughout your years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will wipe away tears from your eyes, tears of and tears of joy. And lastly, these are the hands, when they're old and wrinkled, will still be reaching for yours in the same unspoken tenderness as they do here today on your wedding day. Now, hold hands and face me. Then my advice to you is this: to concentrate on each other and to concentrate on yourselves. Your job is not to make each other happy, but to pay attention to how you feel and behave to have your love survive. Remember, the one you married is standing right next to you today. Look at the hand you hold. This is your love. You are now two separate people working as one. Remember, when you look at these rings, the commitments and the promises you've made here today. Now, since you have pledged your mutual vows, here by I pronounce you married. You may kiss your groom.
Smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Risking it. your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me. I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. I give you
Wishes and happiness. My, one of my favorite brothers, I should say. It's my underneath favorite brother. Aww. Aww. So who else would like to say something?
I would. To love that endures.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Here, clink over here, you guys. We got 30 people to clink. You bet. There we go. Pass it on. All right, here, here, to the couple.
Cheers.
Guys, just wanted to say congratulations and thank you so much for letting me marry you. This is such a privilege. What a great party. And thank you for bringing all the food too. We have so much. It's awesome. It's just an abundance of love and I appreciate being able to do this. Thanks so much. Take care.
Be invited to your beautiful celebration. I thought it was lovely. So happy for you guys. I could tell how happy you are. My only regret is that my darling mother wasn't here.
She's here in spirit.
And I am so happy to see how happy you guys are. Love you so much. I wish you happiness, love, and success always. Always, always, always. Love you very, very much.
Very
bye-bye.
Good, very beautiful, Ro.
Good, Ro.
I wish all the same to you. I remember the day that Richard told me about Leo. He was literally walking on air throughout the salon, and we've all been checking in with each other. Every time someone goes to get their hair done, we ask, how's Richard and Leo? What's the latest? So to be at this celebration just means the world to us. We're so happy for you and can't wait to see what the future holds. Love you both.
Richard and Leo, we're so honored to be included in your celebration. We love you, and without you guys, I don't know where we would be. Thanks
brunettes.
So much for including. We'd be brunettes. Thanks for including us. We'd have to step to the other side. Love you.
Oh, God. Richard and Leo, I am beyond touched and honored to be at your celebration. The love that is here is absolutely beautiful, and you guys are the best. Thank you very much for including me.
One other thing that I wanted to mention to you, beside the fact that I probably look horrible in this lighting, however, wanted to mention to you the regrets of my darling daughter Lee, that absolutely adores Richard beyond, could not be here because today is my daughter Muriel's birthday, so she is in Maryland with Muriel. They also surprised me on my birthday, August 30th, to buy me a ticket for September 4th to be with Muriel along with Lee in Maryland. However, I said, no way do I want both of us to be away, and I'm also going in October, so cancel my flight, Lee. I'll go in October, and then you could just be with Muriel today, which she is. So Lee is here in spirit, and she'll see you in the end of September because she's getting her hair done. So thanks, right. Thank you so much, and love you so much, Richard and Leo, and God bless you both always. Bye-bye.
Richard, my advice to you is, don't go to bed at night angry. Always say you're sorry. And I don't practice what I'm preaching, but that's what they always told me. And I wish you guys the best, happiness, prosperity, and justice. Nope, that's the wrong word. Help me out here, ladies.
Live in your truth. Be honest.
I was trying to be funny.
Be funny. Don't fear your emotions. Let yourselves be real. Take a break when you need it.
Well, after all that was said, be happy, take care of yourselves and each other, and let Leo do the cooking.
Love you,
brother. Let's say it together.
Love you, brother.
Brothers.
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 Let's start over.
Love you, brothers.
Just want to say congratulations, Richard and Leo. Happy for you, too. Thank you.
Congratulations, Richard and Leo. I wish you the best. May you have many, many years together. I love you.
Congratulations, Rich. I'm so excited that I was able to spend today with you like you did with me on my wedding day. Congratulations, and I'm so happy and glad that, you know, this is a possibility for you, that you are able to have love and it's recognized by everybody. Oh.
Hi, Richard and Leo.
Hi. We love you.
Cheers to you guys.
So happy and excited for you.
So happy. We love you guys.
Love you, love you, love
Beautiful
you.
Beautiful ceremony. Delicious food.
Everything is amazing.
Suits impeccable.
Especially you guys.
Richard and Leo, I want to thank you for including Joyce and I in your wedding. And it made our day. Thank you so much.
Richard and Leo, if it's one thing Leo's know, it's passion. And I wish that to you every single day for the rest of your life. I love you both. Thank you so, so much for including me on this special day.
Hi, Richard. Hi, Leonardo. I just want to wish you the most amazing wedding day. Richard, you know you are one of my earth angels. We've been friends for almost 20 years, and you've been an amazing godsend to me. I'm so glad you found your soulmate, and I wish you both the happiest life ever. Blessings. Namaste.
Hi, Richard. Kevin, stop. I'm talking. It's me. Hi, Richard and Leo. Congratulations. We're very happy for you. Oh, Mikey's happy for you.
Right.
Mikey's happy for you, too. He wanted to do a champagne toast with you guys. So we'll start the champagne toast right after some other people say a few words. Love you guys.
Richard, Leo, we're so happy for you. I know what this day is like, and it's wonderful. On behalf of the past, current, and future Betty Ford potentials, including the little one with Diana, as well as our volleyball buddies that you love so much, we're so thrilled to be invited and so thrilled to be here. So on our behalf, congrats to you and Leo.
Cheers. Oh my gosh.
Who wants to pop this?
That's what he said. Are you talking about the champagne?
No.
And Lady's recording that.
Good. Fiona, you got some of that.
Fiona's good.
Weren't we going to do a BFP?
Yeah. Oh wait, we're getting ready to pop. We're getting ready to pop the champagne.
Oh, give us an hour.
Shocking, Kevin's opening it.
Kevin's... first bottle.
No. I would like to sing you a song. Dirty Diana, yeah.
I didn't know you were going to sing it, but not that one.
Could have been done like, you know, before we start recording.
All right, say something.
We're the quiet end.
The quiet end over there.
Gotta be entertaining while I open this.
Right, we are.
Yay! Get that pop.
Wow. Yay, who knows?
All right, here, pour that one.
Uh-huh.
Matt, can you hold this, please?
By that, he means the microphone.
And then say something.
Story time.
Okay.
All right.
Now, what are we doing? Are you maxing?
We're cheering.
Cheers from the BFPs.
Betty's on three.
Betty's on two, three.
Drink!
Yay!
Richard, Leo,
Gracias por invitarme. Me siento contento por incluirme con su familia. Les deseo lo mejor y pues muchas felicidades. Que estén bien y ojalá y duren para toda la vida. Gracias como por incluirme. Me siento pues, contento por que me toman en cuenta. Entonces, eso cuenta mucho para mí y les deseo lo mejor. Gracias.
And you give me all. I give you.